Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to make this beautiful rainbow earring. Here I have all the seed beads. These are 15 oh seed beads and this black seed bead. We will require one big black seed bead to attach the jump ring, because these are too small, the jump ring won't go through it. So I have taken one big black seed bead, such size through which the jump ring can go. Okay, so I have taken 9 colors. The number of black beads in the circle in the center depends on the number of colors we are taking. I have taken 9 colors, so I will be taking up in the first row 9 colors, so I'll be taking 18 seed beads, the double of the number of colors we are taking. Say if you are taking 6 colors, then you will start with 12 black seed beads. Let's get started. Here I have taken 18 seed beads. Go through the next 2 seed beads. Now, in the second row, pick up 2 black seed beads and 1 color seed bead. I have arranged the color in the way I am going to use them. Skip 1 seed bead and go through the next. Now again we'll pick up 2 black and 1 next color. Our thread is coming out from this seed bead. I will skip this and go through the next. Two black and 1 color. Skip 1, go through the next. Two black and 1 color. Skip 1, go through the next. Here we have completed one row and we have come to this red seed bead. On the right side there are two black beads. Go through those two. We have come on to the bead which is just above the red seed bead. In this row we have used one of each color. In the second row we are going to use two of each color. So which means that we will be picking up two black beads and two color beads. In every row we are going to pick up first two black beads and then the colored beads, which will go on increasing in each row. In the first row we have used one, in the second row it will be two, then three, then four. This way you can go as far as you want. The earring will be that much bigger. I will be making till the fifth row. I'll be using a maximum of 5 beads. Okay, so now our thread is coming out from this top bead. We will go into the next top bead, the one on top of the next color. Again pick up 2 black as usual and 2 of the next color and go into the bead which is on top of the next color. The thread sometimes acts very funny. Black and two next color through the bead on top. In the first couple of rows you will see that it becomes a bit wavy, but don't worry, as you proceed it will flatten. Two black and two color and through the next bead which is popping out. Just keep on going through the black bead which is popping out. This is a very simple, it looks very difficult, but it is a very simple design and equally beautiful. Now here you have to see, from the top black bead you have to count 3 beads, 1, 2, and 3. Go through this third and go to the top. From From the top black bead, I have counted 3 and I have gone through all 3. Because I want to go to the top bead to start the next round. See how it is curling up. No problem. Later on it will become all right. Okay. So I have finished the second row with one colored bead. This next one with 2 colored beads. Now we will be picking up 3 colored beads of each color. But the black bead remains the same. Only 2. So I have picked up 2 black beads and 3 of the colored beads. Again in the same manner, we are going to pass the needle from the topmost black seed bead. Again 2 blacks and the next color 3. Go through the topmost black bead. Again, while adding the last set, we will count 3 from top, 3 black beads from top, and go through all 3. We have completed the row with 3 beads, 3 colored beads. In the next row, we will be picking up 2 black beads and 4 colored beads. Into the topmost black bead. Two blacks and 4 colors. The topmost black bead. the top three black beads. We have come to the end of this row. We have finished the row of four colored beads. Now we will be working with five colored beads, two blacks and five colored. Again, go through the topmost black bead. And five colored. Now we are going to do this black outline. In the last row, we had used 2 black beads and 5 colored beads. That means we had used 5 and 2, 7 beads. So we have to increase with 1 in every row. So this time we will be picking up 8 black beads. Here I have picked up 8 black beads. And again in the same way, we will be going through the topmost black bead. Continue this all around the finish this, and then I will tell you how to attach the jump ring and the ear wire. We will be attaching this jump ring in between red and orange. We will pick up one small, one big, and one small. I will go through this outer row one more time, and in between I will keep tying some knots. I hope you loved watching this video. I will be coming up with such beautiful videos in future as well. So if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, please do so, and don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you will be notified about my next video as soon as I release it. Thank you so much for watching.